Well, we have a copper pot and we're going to try tinning it with a alloy of 90% tin and 10% silver. This showed up in the mail. It's got a bit of corrosion on it, so we're going to need to clean that up. For that, we're going to try using some citric acid in a warm pickle. And one of the key things you have to do is very carefully measure out the amount of citric acid that you need. That looks like heaps. Copper pot time. So this is the point where impatience overrides laziness. It's time to give it a bit of a scrub. See if we can hurry the process up a bit. So it's turned fairly pink in most of the areas, but there's still plenty of staining. Oh shit. Well, whatever that handle's made out of, it's not good. That wasn't even in the pickle, so I have no idea what that's made out of. That's bad. Well, the whole handle's just come off, so I don't know what on earth they made this out of, but it's clearly no good for really cooking. Looks like it's a, I don't know, a souvenir pot potentially. That is pretty bad. That meant to be cast iron. That is genuinely weird because I can just snap it with my fingers. Look at that. Huh. There we go. I now have a handleless pot. But as you can see, it is now nice and shiny. And ready, hopefully, to take the plating. We shall see. Well, the handle's fallen to bits. The real question is, what's it made out of? Because it's clearly not made out of cast iron. Let's grind a bit and have a look. Well, it's a dull, shiny silver. I'm guessing zinc. Certainly is not cast iron. But there's one way we can tell for sure. Yeah, the flame test. Let's see what it does. Any few silver beads? Yep, that's zinc. You don't want to breathe that stuff in. I'm leaving. See ya. So the question is what to do. I've made up some of the tin and silver tinning alloy. I've cleaned up the pot and destroyed the handle. So I could just tin it without a handle, but it's not going to be particularly useful. This stuff's junk, so it can't be reused again. Well, I guess I've got an idea. Wonder what I could cast up. Oh well, this was going to be a one-part video. Looks like it's now going to have a few parts.